Okay, this week's tip is about sleep, which I know is something that is hard for people. Mostly because when life is busy, sleep is technically one of the things that goes out the window first. And I get that because I do it myself sometimes. But what most people don't realize is a lot of the time, if you are having a hard time with weight loss, if you're not seeing that change, that progress, or if you're not feeling like your muscle is repairing, if you're feeling extremely sore, it's because you are not allowing yourself that time at night when your body regenerates, when the protein synthesis happens, and when that lean muscle mass repair happens. So if you're feeling like you're stuck or your weight loss isn't happening, check your sleep. Another thing that happens when you are sleep deprived is your hormones get a little bit out of whack. So your ghrelin levels tend to increase, which makes you feel hungrier, makes you crave more food, and your leptin levels decrease. And the leptin is what makes you feel satiated. So that composition of feeling hungrier and not feeling satiated causes you to crave food. A lot of the time it causes you to crave carbohydrate type foods that are quick, that will bring you a quick burst of energy. And craving that all day long when you're feeling like you need to fight that sleep deprivation, can make you eat more than you are actually needing or that you're technically hungry for. So try to get 7 to 9 hours of sleep, which I know is asking a lot, but it will make a huge difference in your progress.